you're here to make a game, right? Who's here participating in their first game jam? Just a quick show of hands. Whoa, that's quite a lot of you. Who's making their first game here? Okay, that's absolutely amazing. That's because you guys are about to embark on a journey with over 7,000 other people in 94 actually, without Romania, countries, in over 200 other sites. And let me tell you, that's going to be a harrowing journey. You're going to learn stuff about yourself, you're going to learn stuff about your team, you're going to learn stuff about game development, and you're going to learn stuff about communication. I think I've learned more in the 196 hours that I've participated in the Global Game Jam since 2012 than I've learned in 2 years working in the AAA industry. It's that intense a journey. You guys are going to have moments of jubilation when you're going to be so happy because you've made a breakthrough. You guys are going to have moments of flow and of intense focus where you're not going to be able to see anything else other than what's in front of you and what the next step is in order to make that game. And you're going to have moments of depression and desperation. And you know what? That's all perfectly fine. In 2014, I had the other best game designer I knew in my team. I had the best programmer I knew in my team. And we didn't make a playable game. And that's all perfectly fine. Because we learned so much from that experience. You know, the Global Game Jam is an experience, and it's fine if at the end you don't have a playable game. It's about what you learn. Now, I want to talk a bit about the game that you guys are going to be making. Right? I want you guys to really take time to think about the theme that you're going to see here in a couple of minutes, and I want you guys to do your best to interpret it. Make a game that's wacky. Make a game that's unconventional. You know, at the end of this, it might be that you've made the best game of your life or the worst game of your life, and again, that's perfectly fine. Experiment. Go outside the traditional. Inspire with the game that you make. Don't stick with the first idea. Never stick with the first idea that you get. Don't stick with the second one or the fifth one. Keep pushing yourself. Iterate that idea. Come up with new ones. And I want you all to realize that you come up with the best ideas for games or with the best ideas in general when your brain is too tired to come up with all the ones that you would have thought about otherwise. You know, push yourself. Or, you know, just make a platformer. Right. The most important thing about the Global Game Jam, about this event that you're at, that you're all going to be a part of, be you mentors, speakers, volunteers, or jammers, all of you guys, is the most important part is that it's a co-op event. It's not PvP. Share your ideas. Ask for help. Give help. Help others. We here, we're a community, and you know, in about an hour or so, we're going to get some other people here. They help them. You know, anybody asks for help, give it to them. You find yourself stuck, ask somebody else. Even if they're a mentor, even if they're an organizer, a volunteer, or most importantly, a jammer like yourself, cooperate. Don't compete. There's nothing to compete for, right? It's your experience. It's your game. So go out there and make it great. Let's have a look at the keynote.